Sure. So on Monday, 14th of this month, June, I placed an order at 10 p.m. in the night. I placed an order for a tea, and I was tracking the order because I was working from home. I was tracking the order, and I've seen that that guy was in Mahidipatnam when I placed the order. He picked it up from Lakdika Pool and he delivered at King Koti in around like 15 minutes. So I took a picture and I posted in a foodies group saying that this is what happened. In a lightning speed, he delivered my order in less than like 15 minutes. And I ordered tea, which was super hot. So after posting that, there have been so many likes and so many comments saying that this is what hard work means. This is what the current youth has to do. And people wanted to help him. So I called Akhil, I told him, I asked him to join the group so that he can see what comments he's getting. He joined the group and he told me I'm very happy. And I asked him, do you need any help? People are ready to help you. Then he said, sir, can you please help me buy a bike?
मदद मिला. मैंने एक ऑर्डर डिलीवर किया था किंग कोटी पे रॉबिन मुकेश को. उन्होंने मुझे उनके कैंपेन में पोस्ट डाल के मुझे गाड़ी दिलवाया. उनके ग्रुप हैदराबाद फूड्स एंड ट्रैवल क्लब वालों ने मुझे बहुत सपोर्ट किया. उन्होंने कैंपेन चलाया. मैं बहुत प्राउड फील कर रहा हूँ ये मदद से. और मैं साइकिल पर करता था. इंशाल्लाह मेरे पास गाड़ी है, मेरी खुद की ओन गाड़ी है. मैं बहुत प्राउड फील कर रहा हूँ.